YouTubers, Chief Prepper here. Wanted to make this video, thought about it a lot. Pretty sure it's going to probably ruffle some feathers. So, I'm going to cover one thing about the bang sticks that I didn't cover before. One of your bang sticks, depending on where you live, needs to be able to handle the apex predator that is not two-legged. The other thing is, life without modern medicine will be very difficult. I recently was on a live stream with Green Man. I wasn't like on it, but I was in the chat. I mentioned Vic. I might be COVID positive. I am not. I have something else. I don't know what it is, but it's kicking my ass. I went this past Monday and got tested again. I'm negative. Yay. The doctor gave me a prescription for doxycycline and a Z-Pack. I went and picked it up Monday evening, and this is Thursday, so I'll be on day 4 of doxycycline. Day 3, so I bring that up because there are a lot of people who believe in homeopathic stuff, and that's fine. I had a friend for years that was a vegan vegetarian, and he said it was almost impossible to interact with the world. In the end, she's had to take antibiotics once or twice for something. So I can tell you that Monday night after the first doxycycline, I was still probably running a fever. And Tuesday morning was a little bit better. I actually slept in the bed with my wife because I was sleeping out in the living room because I was deathly scared if I had COVID that I'd give it to her. So, also sucks ass not getting any affection from your wife for over a week for the same fear. So, I just wanted to bring that to people's attention. I actually have a heart condition, a ventricular septum defect. So depending on what kind of infection I get, can actually get me quicker than other people. Only one time in my life before this have I had the kind of headaches I had. It was just some kind of infection. I went in and saw a doctor. They drew blood. She came back and she said, told my mom if they'd wait another day or two, I'd be dead. So she said my white blood cell count was off the roof. And that was back in high school. And that's been about that long. So we're talking about some kind of fucking shit that was in the air that basically brought me to my knees, and I'm still probably less than 25%. I'm still sleeping a lot. Now I got a cough. So something else I wanted to talk to before I got into this other one. Well, if I remember, we'll get to it. So we're going to move on to personalities. Now, everybody, if you're older, you kind of have developed an ability to read people. You got the slime balls, you got the used car salesmen, the slick willies of the world, you got the strong personalities of the world. You need to learn how to deal with those people. You got to figure out how you're going to deal with them. I mentioned that I stopped following a